an elite road race that's part of British Cycling's national series that takes place annually, and the Castle Classic is the final race in the programme. The first time that we ran the Castle Classic, it was the first time in a generation that elite cycling had taken place on the city streets. We work a lot in recreational cycling, and so from our perspective it's about the inspiration to participation, so having elite athletes on what is an iconic course.
So basically, yeah, Leicester Classic, it's a fairly new race. I mean, for us it's quite short, like it's 80k, so a lot of the races we do are either crits, which are about 40k, or road races, which are about 160+. So it's kind of an intermediate distance, but yeah, that means as a race it's very similar to a crit in its aggression. Like, it's a very aggressive, fast race, but also it's long enough to kind of, yeah, make it really hard, and the people that kind of win it are up there. It generally kind of suits like a crit kind of rider.
The Leicester Castle Classic is a 4 kilometre route, and that's been deliberate from the outset. So from a British Cycling perspective, it's categorised as a Kermesse. And the Kermesse style racing is popular in Belgium, and they take place, there's something called the Spring Classics, and they attract huge audiences. So our ambition, and British Cycling's ambition, is to bring that style of racing into the UK, and with it bring that audience. So there is a Facebook page, there's a Castle Classic Facebook page. It's worth always looking at the Ride Leicester Facebook page. But if you go on to Leicester City Council, the Visit Leicester website, there are pages on there that will signpost you to the Castle Classic.